Tesla's solar tiles and power walls are not new ideas. Much like Tesla did with electric cars, they have taken existing technology, enhanced it, and added sex appeal. The solar tiles and power walls are two-thirds of Elon's plan to combat climate change and save us from ourselves. Researchers believe that the ugliness and lack of convenience have been key factors in the slow take-up of solar panels. This technology has been branded as
beautiful, affordable, and seamlessly integrated. And then if all those things are true, why would you go any other direction?
With 4 to 5 million new roofs in the US alone each year, and 80 to 100 million new roofs globally, Tesla believes that within 40 years, it will be strange for a house not to have this technology. This video addresses three points. What are Tesla solar tiles? What are the power walls? And is it cost effective? Solar tiles come in four different styles: textured, smooth, Tuscan, and slate. From above, the tiles are transparent, which allows the solar cell behind the tile to charge. But from the street level, the appearance of the tiles change and they look like normal tiles. This combines function with style and allows them to generate power while enhancing the look of the roof. The tiles are made with tempered glass, which sounds fragile, but tests have shown it's 3 times stronger than standard roofing tiles. This is why Tesla offers such a strong warranty on their tiles. A warranty for the lifetime of your house, or infinity, whatever comes first. They've tested these tiles by throwing 2-inch hailstones travelling at 100 miles an hour on impact. These tiles have the highest possible rating against hail, wind, and fire. These tiles are designed to provide better insulation, and can even incorporate heating elements to clear snow, so they can continue to generate power. The tiles are also modular. Not every tile needs to have a solar cell behind it. There are calculators available online that determine what proportion of your roof should have a solar cell. While these tiles are capable of functioning as a standalone system, they are designed to work with the Tesla Powerwall, a battery for your house. Powerwalls contain rechargeable lithium-ion batteries and allow for the possibility of going off the grid. The original Powerwall was launched in 2015, and the Powerwall 2 was unveiled at the end of 2016. The Powerwall 2, at 13.5 kilowatt hours, has a much higher capacity than the Powerwall 1. It's also quite resilient and can operate in temperatures from -4 to 122 degrees Fahrenheit. The Powerwall also comes with an app that lets you monitor how much power is in the battery, how the power is being used in real time, and how much power is being saved. It can even be programmed to charge during off-peak periods and uses cheaper power during the day to save you money. It has a 10-year warranty that guarantees at least 70% of the initial capacity after 10 years. Combining the Powerwall with solar tiles moves us into a distributed generation model. This means less reliance on large-scale, centralized power generation, such as coal fire, hydroelectric dams, gas, or nuclear power plants. On average, the transmission of power from these plants to your house results in a loss of 8 to 15% of power. When power is consumed close to where it is generated, there are efficiency gains. The cost for a 70% solar tile roof for the average US home is $51,200. If you combine this with a Powerwall, the total comes to $58,200. This is before any rebates or tax credits. Clearly, this is a considerable investment. For the same size house, a clay tile roof would only cost $16,000. An asphalt shingle roof would be $20,000, and a slate roof would cost $45,000. A typical US home spends $2,000 a year on electricity, so $60,000 over the 30-year lifetime of the solar panels. This cost makes a compelling case for Tesla tiles, even when compared to a clay tile roof. This is only considering the average house. If your house gets limited sunlight, or you live in a tempered area and don't spend much on heating or cooling, or perhaps utility costs are low and property taxes are high, then it may not be quite so compelling. The quantifiable analysis into this consistently agrees that for almost all houses, solar tiles and power walls are a cost-effective solution in the long run. They will save you money while providing a good-looking and durable roof.
We're very confident that a solar glass roof will be less than the cost of a normal roof plus the cost of electricity. So in other words, this will be Economically a no-brainer. We think it'll look great, and it will last. I mean, we thought about like having the warranty be infinity, but then people thought, well, that might sound like we were just talking rubbish. But actually, this is toughened glass. Like well after the house has collapsed, and there's nothing there, the roof will tie, the glass tiles will still be there.
On a personal level, I'm excited about this technology and the massive impact it could have on the environment.
I hope this video added value to you. Tesla and Elon Musk are fascinating to study. If you want to learn more about what they're doing, including their mission to put people on Mars, you can check out the links below. And if you want to support my channel, you can subscribe, give me a thumbs up, comment, share, just engage with the channel. Thanks for watching.